If you've used the ASRock Deskmini, you've probably known that the EMD stock cooler couldn't fit, but there is actually a way to make it fit with some modifications done. In my upcoming video, I'll guide you on how you can improve the performance of the ASRock Deskmini system.